out here. So, one more tool for the workshop, so I can open it up and see what it's all. Accessory box for some things. Cheap as this one. Oh, it's got the typical grinding wheels and polishing wheels. Oh, basic set, and then a lot of cutting discs also. Oh. So this is a small grinder with the option to drive this spindle here on a remote cable, which is actually quite practical. Thread the wrong direction, so that it won't come up. There, oh, that's in there. And then you have that. And we have, okay, these are protective plates, and the working bench comes for these two. Some protective plaques. Thick instruction book in many languages. That's it. So, I'll get those screw on. So, anyway, now I got the shields on and it's ready to go. So, let's put a nail to test the grinding with. So, see what it does. And then this turns all the time, so if you don't unscrew it. And then it's got a speed control. You can speed it up or slow it down. And then this is felt, the felt wheel, so I won't be using that. The felt wheel is loose, so I had to tighten it down. But I am going to do small things with this. I have a bigger one, but the bigger one is not very good for doing small things. Yeah, I think that'll work. Let's see how this works.
pull that back, and then it holds it.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's quite a bit of power. Yeah, I mean, it's not perfect. But... I don't really know why they put the switch down there. It could have been better to have it on top or on the back. That's a little bit of an awkward place to have it. Oh, I don't think this'll do for the small things that I want to be able to do with it. So yeah, I hope you like that. Consider hitting like if you thought the video was worth it. Hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of these types of videos. And buy me a copy if you like, or some merch. The links are in the description. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.